Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Rakshita Shetty. आज का video है something on nails. I mean, look at my nails. I really need something to do with my nails. So here I have got the product from Nailed It by Sharon. So let's review this press-on nails. And I want to show this nails. Look at them. Like these are beautiful ones. So let's start applying on my nails. These are the press-on nails. This is glue, this is glue tape, and this is an instruction. This is wooden stick, this is buffer, and this is her card. So let's start. So firstly, it is mentioned here is start with clean and dry hands. Here is the small instruction given by her. So let's read this and start applying the nails. This is the current condition of my nails. I really need to work upon this. So let's start. Start pushing the cuticles behind. So that's how you do it. And I don't have much of the cuticles. I don't need much push, but still. Because usually press-on nails are like you immediately start applying whenever you are hurry or you want to go to party and you don't have time to make your nails, just use a press-on nails by Sharon. That's it. My cuticles are behind me. Okay, this is the buffer. Wait a bit. This is the first time I'm trying my press-on nails. So I don't know much about it, but Sharon made it a little easier for me by sending the instructions. So yeah. That's it. Now just I have to put a glue tape and do my press on. So here is a glue tape. Let me use this one. Okay. These are bigger than my nails. However, I would try to adjust. Start with my thumbnail. I have used my thumb. Wow, this looks so cool, huh? Let's do with another. This is how I have to apply for all the nails. I'll just use this glue tab. This is how it is looking. This is so beautiful. Like, look at the difference. My earlier nails and my fake nails. These press-on nails are damn beautiful. Like, ooh. And the studded one, that is more cool. Like if you have a party or if you have anything, you're going for a clubbing or wherever it is, this will look really nice. Guys, go. Next, I would do my another hand and I'll come back. These nails are done by these glue tabs. Now I'll be doing it the other nail by this nail glue. So let's use this nail glue on the other hand. So here you have to just apply this glue, rub it little bit, and then use the press-on nail. Oh my god, this is a little difficult, but once you start using it, it'll be fine. You just have to press this. Okay, wait for like a second. इसको अच्छे से प्रेस कर दोगे तो ये स्टिक हो जाएगा. That's it. So these are really nailed by Sharon and this is so beautiful. Like look at this. All my nails are so damn gorgeous. Especially the studded ones, this looks really nice. and this is effective. This can be lasted for like it is actually dependent on the way you use it. So if you use it very carefully and you don't break here and there, you don't do much with your hands, then it lasts for like 1 week. Or else also, if you don't need this, you just have to remove it, keep it outside, and then you place again. So here it is, Nails by Sharon. This is looking so damn gorgeous. I mean, look at my hands. Wow. Thanks, Sharon. I'm amazed with this product. So these press-on nails are affordable on prices and you can buy it. I'll be putting all the link in the description. Go check it out. Also, let me know how did you find it. And these are so amazing. I'm going to be shooting now. Let's start with the photo shoot with these nails. Go check out right now, Nailed by Sharon. I'll be putting all the links in the description, all the product links, all the Instagram links. Just go choose your one of the fake nails and start using your nails. These are like, ooh. And let's start using these nails because it looks really natural and it is very effective whenever you're doing a shoot or something. So press on nails are must, which looks really amazing. Classy and bold and beautiful. So go get your fake nails and do let me know if you like any of the products on the comment section. And thanks for watching my video. Do not forget to give a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye, take care. That's a love.